Good morning student, myself Pankaj Kumar and welcome to my class. In last video we were discussing editing tools where we had seen how to change the page orientation, how to change page size and how to find the particular word in our document and replace by other word. Okay, today we are going to discuss drawing tools. Okay, and here we have very important topic, shape options. Okay, what is the use of the shape option? Now I am going to explain you about shape option. Okay, so MS Word provides tools for creating different shapes such as rectangles, circle, star, banners, line, arrows, flowchart, symbol and callouts. You can draw these shapes by clicking shapes under insert tab. So this shape option allow us to draw the shape like triangle, circle, star, line, arrow, etc. in our document. Okay, and this option is available in insert tab. Okay, you must have noticed in your book shapes and all. Okay, especially in mathematics book, rectangle, square. Okay, that is possible only with the help of this shape option. Okay, now let me discuss the step how to insert the shape in our document. After that I'll show you the practical. So first step, click insert tab. Step number 2, click shape or shapes. Step number 3, select the shape that you want to draw. The first step which you have to follow, click insert tab. After that you're supposed to click on shape option, then you will get the list of shape. After that select the shape which you want to draw. Okay, step number 4, bring your mouse pointer to the working area from where you want to begin the shape. Okay, step number 5, click and drag the mouse pointer till the desired size and shape is drawn. Step number 6, release the mouse button. Okay, now let me show you the practical. So 6 step we have to follow for inserting shape in our document. First, open the document where you want to insert. Okay, as you can see, so this is the document and this is the working area where I am going to insert. This is the working area. Okay, so first step, click on this insert tab. Here you can see this is the insert tab, just click on that. Then come to the illustration group, here we have shape option. Okay, just click on the shape option. Now select the shape according to your desire. Suppose I am going to choose rectangle. Okay, the moment you click, you will see or you will observe the mouse pointer changes in plus sign, as you can see. Now bring the mouse pointer from where you want to start the drawing. Suppose I want to start from here. Okay, now press left button of the mouse and drag as much you want. Okay, as much you want. Understood? Clear to you? This is how we can insert the shape. Okay, understood? Then we have placing text in shape. Suppose you want to write something in shape. How to write? For that also we have a step. Let me read out the step, then I'll show you the practical. Even in this slide we will see how to change the color of shape, color of age. Okay, how to increase the thickness. Okay, so this is one of the option available in shape tool under insert tab to make the text more attractive. Placing text in shape, follow these steps. Step number 1, click insert tab. Step number 2, click shapes and select the shape that you want to draw. Step number 3, click more button available in shape style group. Step number 4, select the style and color of your choice from shape style. Step number 5, right click within the box and select add text. Step number 6, write the text within the box drawn. You can also change color of the text written within the box. step number 7, finally click outside the box. So we have 7 step we have to follow, which we have to follow for changing the color and adding text. Okay, now let me show you the practical. So this is the shape. First select the shape, then click on this format tab, then you will get the option here, shape fill. This allows us to change the color. Okay, the moment you click on this shape fill, you will get the list of color, and according to your desire you can change the color. Clear? This is how you can change the color. Clear to you? Then we have shape outline. So this will change the edge color. Okay, edge color. Even you can increase the edge from here. Come to this option. Now here we have the list of edge, like okay, so this is how we can increase the thickness, change the color of thickness, edge, like green. Okay, understood? Clear to you? Now how to add the text? For that, select the shape, then press right button of the mouse, then here you will get add text option. Okay, just click on that. Here now you can see the cursor blinking here. Now you can write anything, like I'm here writing, this is my shape. Okay, this is my shape. By default white color you can see in text, but you can change. How to change? Select the text, press right button of the mouse, then here you will get the font style option and font size option. From here you can increase the font size, like this you can see. Okay, suppose I want 18. Okay, and from here you can change the color also, like font color you can see I am giving yellow color. Okay, understood? Clarity. So this is how we can add text in shape. Okay, understood? So I hope today whatever I have discussed with you, each and everything is clear to you. Thank you.